So, is this runway casting for a grumpy brand or a smiley brand?
So it's a grumpy brand, yeah?
Congratulations! Show me that Balenciaga look. Suddenly I'm dressed in something way less expensive. It's H&M! Yay! Balenciaga! And H&M! Balenciaga! And H&M!
It looks paid for the tickets. Not bad, huh?
So what do you do?
I sell shit.
The success of a luxury cruise mainly depends on you. I don't want to hear anybody saying no. It's always, yes, sir, yes, ma'am.
The sails. Do you think it's possible to wash them?
I don't think that's possible, ma'am, because this is a motorized vessel.
Yeah.
So we don't have any sails.
It was sails. Yes.
Well, then, in that case, we will clean the sails.
A Russian capitalist. And an American communist.
On a $250 million luxury yacht.
Hey, hey! The ship is going under.
My family's lived in Wendover for almost 300 years. We have the beaches and the breezes and the best damn views on the North Shore of Boston.
It's so beautiful.
Frank, I've been calling you for days.
There's a lawyer from Boston who's very interested in your waterfront lot. Do you ever answer your phone?
No.
I was a top broker on the North Shore.
And if everything had gone according to plan, I'd be fine. That's not what happened.
Hildy, would you like to have a seat?
Well, if we're really gonna do this, I need a drink.
Oh, what? My God.
Mom!
Kidding. My daughters would freak if they could see me right now.
Don't they want you to be happy?
My ex-husband left me for a man, and I went to rehab.
I feel like myself with you. Usually I only feel like myself when I have a drink in my hand.
Do what you need to do, Hildy. I'm not going anywhere.
This Leia, she's a relative? You're family, dude.
My mother, my father, my sisters, I feel them inside, gone. Not her. She's alive.
The pride of Poland and the survivor of Auschwitz!
I am interested in your story.
Nobody knows my story. I'm the survivor of Auschwitz.
But nobody's asked how you survived.
We don't talk about it.
Follow me.
Never.
My girl from back home, she doesn't know that I'm alive.
I will plaster your story all over the East Coast.
Tell me about the Nazi.
I want you to become an entertainer. Do I have a choice?
There's always a choice.
Isabella. Mom would have wanted us to open this bakery, so that is what we're going to do. You can definitely see its potential.
What, there's a crack den?
I'm here about the baking joint.
Get out, Matthew.
You must be Clarissa. I was a friend of your mum's. It's a rose macaron.
The batter's undermixed.
Sorry?
Not by much, but it could do with a few more folds.
So, you're going to join me or what?
Here we go.
There are four other bakers. What makes you so special?
Why don't you try one and tell me?
Good luck.
I can explain.
You're here because you think Clarissa's your daughter. Wow, crowds. They'll come.
Esta exposição chama-se Os Meus Amores, por isso são os meus amores todos, os amigos, os amores, as namoradas, as paixões que eu tive na minha vida.
Atenção, Portugal, libertação minha! Atenção, Portugal, libertação minha!
Consegue escrever uma história em que tu, na manhã seguinte, continuas no ponto em que a deixaste?
O que é que diz?
Para Alice continuar a história.
The greatest love story ever told.
Romeo!
Sweet Juliet!
Was missing a chapter. Mine.
Son of a...
No, get up, you lazy cow.
I have cholera.
You do not have cholera.
You don't understand.
They were
being all gross, and he was saying things to her that he just said to me.
Hmm.
3 days ago.
Yes.
Three, nurse. I got this feeling
on the summer day when you were gone. So you're gonna break them up?
Of course I am. Romeo and Juliet. Doesn't even sound right.
You want my help with this?
We just need to stop a wedding. My boyfriend is about to make the biggest mistake of his life.
Hang on a second. It's your boyfriend's wedding.
Ouch.
Blow me.